The uproar over blackface, and the governor of Virginia is renewing a conversation about the notorious practice, and with it, the shocking realization that it still happens more often than people care to admit. On social media, men and women are posting photos like this, a Wisconsin college student in blackface. When was it taken? Not in the 80s. It happened last fall. I spoke with journalist Roland Martin, host of the Roland Martin Digital Show.
Are you surprised that it still happens today?
I'm not shocked at all that you still have folks today wearing blackface because race is in the DNA of America.
Social media is loaded with dozens of photos of young people dressed in blackface.
People don't understand that it's not a joke to say, oh, I'll put on some black makeup and it's all good and fun and games. No, it is a deep, profound, racist history in this country.
Just today, The View co-host Joy Behar finds herself in the hot seat for this photo from the 70s, showing her with darker skin and a curly hairdo. Headlines in major news outlets like the Associated Press and even Behar's own network, ABC, are describing it as blackface, but many observers are coming to the TV personality's defense. Joy Behar is not in blackface, and as a black person, I am not offended by this, one woman tweeted. We know the difference between admiration and racist mockery, went this post. Behar isn't commenting yet on the growing controversy. She actually spoke about it on The View in 2016.
It was a Halloween party. I went as a beautiful African woman.
Did you have tanning lotion on, Joy?
A little. I had makeup that was a little bit darker than my skin.
We've got to fix it.
But that's my actual hair.
Former NBC anchor Megyn Kelly lost her job after defending wearing blackface for Halloween.
But what is racist? Because so truly, you do get in trouble if you are a white person who puts on blackface for Halloween, or a black person who puts on whiteface for Halloween. Back when I was a kid, that was okay as long as you were dressing up as like a character.
Just today, the famed fashion house Gucci is apologizing for selling this sweater that appears to mimic blackface. Twitter exploded. What the hell were they thinking? Went one post. Gucci announced today that the sweater is being yanked from the marketplace. Gucci deeply apologizes for the offense caused. The rival high-end fashion house Prada pulled these keychains that look like blackface dolls. When did this happen? Just 2 months ago.